Hi you guys, and thank you so much for tuning into my channel. So today I have September's Beauteque Monthly Beauty Box and Mask Maven. Do you want to know what's in my box and bag? Stay tuned. Okay, you guys, so my September box and bag just made its way, so I can't wait to see what is in here. Last month, I don't think I had my Mask Maven because I had to renew, but I did renew and now I have both. So let's go ahead and then dive through the Mask Maven first because this one's quicker, and let's see what September's brings us. Let's see. So it always comes in this little purple bag. Oops. Oh, and I got an extra little freebie because I resubscribed. So they sent me this smaller little bag with an apple. So this is my freebie for re-signing up. That's cool. So whenever you first sign up, they generally give you a free gift in your very first box or bag. So let's go ahead and see. This month's theme is skin fruit. Ooh, I see a watermelon right on top. Yes, please give me some more. I love fruit. Just not coconut. Let's see what we get. Now on the Mask Maven, they do not go over pricing for each individual mask, but it does give you some information on why they chose it, what the key ingredients are, that kind of thing. But to me, sheet masks are pretty much sheet masks. Some do different things, but they're pretty much all the same. So I don't need to read the description. So let's go with this very first one here. This is an ultra nourishing watermelon pad. So this is the one that you can just put like on your trouble zone. If you want to just put one on your forehead, one on your cheek and your chin, you can just put them anywhere. They're little pads, and there's 10 different ones in here. So you have 10 little pads to use for that. Now we have is a My Sweet Macaroons Red Fruit. We have a Pearl Essence Sheet Mask. We have a Berry Sheet Mask. We have a Strawberry Milk Sheet Mask, Pomegranate. Here's another apple. It's the same as my free gift one. So here's an apple that came with this kit as well. And then this one says Real Big Yogurt. So here's a yogurt one. And then the last one is a mulberry. Okay, so let's go ahead and get into the Beauteque Beauty Box. It's gonna be the same theme, so I'm really, really excited to see what we're going to get as a fruit theme this month. So this one on the Beauteque Beauty Box, it does go over the pricing and it tells you what everything is marked at. So when you first open it up, it has a sticker that says Berry Cute. It has a strawberry. No, that's, it looks like a raspberry actually. And then once you remove it, that's what the presentation looks like on the inside. So this very first one right here, this says that it is a berry lip night mask. Ooh, I always keep like chapstick or lip balm on my nightstand because I always put it on before bed. So I'm really excited to now put this on my nightstand so I can use this lip night mask at night. This right here is valued at $8. Wake up with plump, luscious lips with this very berry vitamin C infused lip treatment. Highly moisturizing and nourishing contents melt away dead skin cells while you sleep. I like that. So item number one, already starting off really good. Next we have this Perfect Clean Cleansing Tissues. Deep cleansing. We could always use some cleansing wipes, so that is really neat. This is valued at $8. These moisturizing cleansing wipes contain cucumber extract, broccoli sprout extract, matured honey, and celery to repair the skin moisture barrier while thoroughly cleaning and removing makeup. So there's that guy. Now we have is multivitamin Dr. V8 Ampule Solution Multivitamins Farm Stay is the brand. This right here says it's valued at $18. It's an all-in-one Dr. V8 vitamin ampule. This powerful vitamin-packed anti-aging skin treatment has a high concentration of vitamin C. Gonna get the box open. A vitamin C, E, B5, and B3 to regenerate your skin, heal acne scars, and reveal a brighter and firmer skin complexion. After cleansing and toning, apply a pea-sized amount onto your face and gently pat in. And again, this is valued at $18. I like that it will help with like acne scars or any type of like a scar on your face. So I think that's really neat because I do have like very few. So I wonder if it'll do anything with them. I'll definitely try it. I'll try anything. So there's that. Now we have is, this is super, super cute. I had one like this before. I don't know if it was the same one, but it was, I just loved the packaging. This says Strawberry from Doll Kiss. This is valued at $12.99. And this is a strawberry toxifying mask. Stressed skin? No problem. With strawberry extracts and purifying clay, this antioxidant packed mask will help get rid of clogged pores and heal any skin irritation. Apply a small amount onto your skin, avoiding your mouth and your eye area, and spread over evenly. After 20 to 25 minutes, wash it off thoroughly. I don't prefer wash off masks, so I don't know if I will use this. So it has this little tiny spoon on the top that you can dip in and scoop the product out when you go to use it. It just sets right on top of the lid. And then on the inside, that's what it looks like. And I actually smell, it smells like strawberry toast. Like I'm smelling strawberry, but I'm getting like a burnt bread scent too. That's why I'm saying strawberry toast, like as if you just had jelly on a piece of bread. That's what it smells like to me. I'm smelling like burnt bread and strawberry combined. I think that'll smell nice on your face. So I'm really excited about this. Besides unclogging your pores, strawberry is a great ingredient known to brighten and hydrate your skin. I didn't know that. But isn't this packaging just so cute? I think the one that I got before was like a night cream. It wasn't a wash off cream because I would put it on my face and would put it on like a normal moisturizing cream. So it had to have been like from the same company, but just a different product line. But that is super cute. And again, that's valued at $12.99. So now we have is this right here. Oh, it's a strawberry spa headband valued at $6. And that, how cute. That's what it looks like. So it's all white and then it has that big old strawberry right on the top of it. So you have a strawberry headband valued at $6. And then the last item is going to be the mask. And in here you can get any type of a mask from like a hand to a foot to a butt mask to any kind of mask in between. Today we got a refresh two-step mask red cleanser and it has like some tomatoes on there. So it's a two-step. I love when it's like more than a one-step when you get like the two or the three steps. And this would have been one of two, a two-step mask infused with fruit and vegetable extracts to cleanse and purify your skin while leaving it feeling refreshed. Refresh two-step mask red. The mask is blended with natural extracts delivered from vegetables like tomatoes, which help to naturally exfoliate and revitalize the skin. Then the green one, the mask is blended with natural extracts delivered from green fruits like avocados to hydrate and smooth the skin. Apply step one to the skin, generally massage into circular motions when bubbles come up, then rinse with lukewarm water. Towel dry your face, apply the sheet mask to your face, remove after 10 to 20 minutes, and then pat in anything that's left. So you put this on first and then you wash your face off, rinse it, and then put the sheet mask on afterwards. So this is valued at $5. So that is everything that we got. Total retail value right here for everything added up. So we have this as the face mask. We have the strawberry headband, which is super cute and definitely fruit themed. We have this strawberry face mask. We have cleansing tissues. We have this ampoule for your skin, which sounds like it's amazing. You have a lip mask and yeah. Okay, you guys, so that is everything from both Mask Maven and Beauteque Monthly. What did you think? Did you like one better than the other? What did you think of the fruit theme? I thought it was really cute, and I like the items that they chose for the beauty box based on the fruit theme. So I really do like that. So if you want to know a little bit more about Beauteque Monthly, again, they have the two different subscriptions. They have the beauty box, which is $24 a month. If you do 6 months, it brings it to $23. And if you do 12 months at a time, it brings it to $22 per month. And shipping is in addition. Calling all K-beauty enthusiasts. 6 full-size products delivered to your door monthly. Receive an assortment of skincare, makeup, body and hair care, and much more. Starts as low as 22, but again, if you do the full year. Then the Mask Maven. That one, you are going to get 9 unique hand-picked sheet masks delivered to your door every month. Also contains wash-off masks, eyes and lip patches, hair masks, and more. Sometimes they do put in, like this one, you got the little patches, but mainly that one is just face sheet masks on that one. That one's $15 a month if you do month to month, $14 if you do 6 months, and $13 if you do 12 months, and shipping is in addition to that as well. If you order by the 15th of the month, you will get that same month. If you order after the 15th of the month, you will get the following month. And they always ship at the very end of the month. Now it's kind of like the first of the next month. So you always normally get it the first week of the following month. But right now with everything going on, it is taking a little bit longer, but they're still pretty much right on time with their normal delivery schedule. So that is everything that I have for you guys. Again, comment down below. Let me know, what did you think of them this month? Your positive interaction means the world, and I greatly do appreciate it, as I greatly appreciate every single one of you guys. So until next time, you know that drill. Keep a smile on that gorgeous face of yours, and I will see you on the next one. Bye, Crafty Crew. Out.